A new visitor has arrived in our solar system. But this is no ordinary visitor. It is a wanderer from the pitch-black darkness of interstellar space, having broken away from the orbit of another sun. Its name is 3I Atlas, the third interstellar object ever observed. And it's much bigger, much faster, and carries far more secrets than the ones before it. Today, we will take a closer look at this cosmic messenger. We will see how modern astronomy's most powerful telescopes analyzed it swiftly, what information it brings us, and how it is reshaping our understanding of the universe. It all began in July 2025. Astronomers noticed an object moving towards our system at an incredible speed of 58 kilometers per second. This was the fastest interstellar object ever observed. But the real proof that it was interstellar was its orbit. Calculations showed that its eccentricity value was 6.2. To put it simply, every object in our solar system has an orbital value less than 1. This is mathematical proof that they are bound by the sun's gravity. Anything with a value greater than 1 has a one-way ticket out of our system. A massive value like 6.2 meant only one thing. This object did not belong to our sun. It came from very far away. Initial observations created a big question mark. The object appeared enormous due to the bright cloud of gas and dust surrounding it, called a coma. Its nucleus was thought to be 10 to 30 kilometers wide. But this bright veil prevented us from seeing what was hidden inside. Much more powerful eyes were needed to uncover the truth. And that's precisely when the giants of modern astronomy took the stage. July 21st, 2025. All eyes were on the Hubble Space Telescope. Hubble's sharp vision focused behind the glowing coma and unveiled the secret. The nucleus of 3I Atlas was much smaller than predicted, no more than 5 kilometers in diameter. This proved that the object's brightness wasn't due to a massive nucleus, but to an extraordinary release of gas and dust, triggered by the sun's heat. But there was another strange thing. Unlike what's typical, it had no distinct tail. When August arrived, the most critical pieces of the puzzle fell into place. NASA's next generation telescope, SPHEREx, observed 3I Atlas in infrared light between August 7th and 15th. SPHEREx detected a very strong and wide cloud of carbon dioxide, CO2 gas, instead of the water vapor or carbon monoxide we're used to seeing in comets. The main engine of its activity was frozen carbon dioxide. Right after, on August 6th, the James Webb Space Telescope took over. Webb not only confirmed the intense CO2 signal found by SPHEREx, but also added a vital detail to the picture. It found traces of water ice, a small amount of water vapor, and carbon monoxide, even if in very small quantities. The collaboration of these three giant telescopes was like a cosmic detective operation. Hubble revealed its true size. SPHEREx found what triggered its activity. Carbon dioxide. And JWST completed the picture by providing a full chemical fingerprint. Within just a few weeks, a detailed profile of this foreign object millions of kilometers away had been created. This was one of the clearest proofs of the collaborative power of modern science. So, why is this information so exciting? Why is 3I Atlas so important? Interstellar objects are natural capsules from other planetary systems. They are the pristine materials left over from the formation of planets around other stars. In other words, they are a direct sample sent to us from another world. At this point, let's compare it to the previous two visitors. Oumuamua, 2017. It was extremely mysterious. It showed no gas emission and upended all theories with its strange shape. It was a complete box of unknowns. Borisov, 2019. Unlike Oumuamua, it was very similar to the comets in our own solar system. It emitted plenty of familiar gases like carbon monoxide, it had a more familiar structure. 3I Atlas, however, is different from both, presenting a completely new category. The fact that its activity is CO2-centric shows us it has a different chemical structure than Borisov. It's also not completely passive like Oumuamua. This is proof that objects traveling in interstellar space can be incredibly diverse. Each visitor shows us that planetary systems in the universe are not uniform and can have different chemical recipes. 3I Atlas adds a brand new color to this spectrum of diversity. So, is the story of 3I Atlas over? No, the real test is just beginning. At the end of October 2025, this cosmic traveler will reach its closest point to the Sun, its perihelion. It will venture slightly inside Mars's orbit. As it gets closer to the Sun, it will heat up more. And this heating will give us the answer to a very important question. Will that small amount of water ice hidden in the depths of its nucleus be activated by this heat? If it is, we might start to see stronger water vapor signals. We might even see a faint tail that has been absent so far. However, if CO2 emission continues to dominate, it will definitively confirm that its fundamental structure is carbon dioxide based. Either outcome will provide us with invaluable information about the star system it came from. And what about the future? Will such visitors always be this rare? The answer is the Vera C. Rubin Observatory. This telescope, which will soon be fully operational, will scan the sky with unprecedented speed and sensitivity. The expectation is that it could detect dozens of interstellar objects every year, not just once in a decade. This means that 3I Atlas is not a one-time event, but just the beginning of the era of interstellar astronomy. In conclusion, 3I Atlas is much more than a faint speck of light in the sky. It is a messenger that brings us the building blocks of other worlds. Between the mystery of Oumuamua and the familiar nature of Borisov, it opens a brand new window, showing just how diverse the universe is. We are just beginning to decipher this cosmic message. Keep your eyes on the sky, because each new visitor brings us one step closer to understanding the galaxy beyond our sun.